CSO is someone that shows leadership and responsibility. The CSO that shows leadership is that they always rise up to the challenge, no matter how hard the challenge is. But they don't rise up just by themselves, they rise up with others that support them and follow them. And they have their responsibility is to teach others STEM. And teaching STEM is one thing. CSO should always teach STEM to others who don't know it, because STEM is very important to know for people. So I think STEM, I think being a CSO is very important. And being a CSO also comes with building off the time, because sometimes you need to put in your dedication to be a true CSO. So have a great day. Bye.